Detroit Lions, Detroit Tigers, and the Detroit Red Wings all won a championship back in 1935. Crazy. First and only city to have all three major sports teams win in the same year. Crazy stat, crazy trivia. But yo, Detroit, y'all been going through a lot. I'm so sorry. And I don't mean that in a funny way. I also mean that in a serious way. Some things happened in Michigan over the last week or so with the shooting in Oxford County in Michigan. So our thoughts and prayers for our, and you know, in reference to those that actually lost their lives in the high school shooting in Oxford later last week. Okay. We're going to switch gears and go into a more happier tone with one of my favorite parts of the show. Let's get right into Stop Playing. Let's go to number five. We're going to stay in Detroit as the Detroit Lions, they found a way to actually get their roar back. And the Detroit Lions finally won a game.
Inside. Here we go. Goff from the gun to the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown.
The Lions, they got it done. They finally got over the hump, and yo, the way the team was celebrating on the field, it made me think of this song.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicks in my face, but I come through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions, my friends. And we'll keep on fighting till the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions of the world.
Amazing showing in Detroit. Had to go a little back in the day with that particular song. But, yo, it made sense with how this team was playing and how this team was celebrating on the field on Sunday. Yo, Detroit Lions. But really, more importantly, Minnesota Vikings. Come on, bro. Yo, stop playing. Y'all had one job. Make sure y'all won. And let the Detroit Lions wander and wither in their winlessness. But you couldn't get it done. Yo, Minnesota Vikings. Come on, bro. Stop playing. All right. Let's go to number four. Number four in this week's edition of Stop Playing, y'all. We got to go to the presser. The Buffalo Bills, they found a way to lose. And, you know, it was blizzard. It was crazy. It was snowing. It was everywhere. But this reporter, he didn't get the memo. You don't ask certain questions to guys, especially after they just lose a game in that manner, the way the Buffalo Bills did. He didn't get the memo, but the Bills players definitely made sure. Yo, let me tell you about yourself, all right?
It's been over 40 years since the team has won a game running that few times in a game. He's passing that few times. Does that embarrass you?
I mean, what kind of question?
Boy, what are we doing, bro?
What kind of question is that?
It's a question. The nation's going to be criticizing you of calling it.
All right. I think we gave up 7 points.
Yeah,
14 to 10.
Is that the final score?
We made stops when we had to. They had one big run. I mean, they got good backs. They kept coming back to a couple runs. I mean,
apparently, my man, he just wanted to throw out different questions, and you don't just throw little dumb questions out there to players who are still in the heat of the moment, right after a game. And this just reminded me of, you know, a while ago, my man Russell Westbrook had this to say about this.
Russell, did you guys lose this game or did the Jazz win this one?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
Yo, that's still hilarious